Terry's house in Thibodeau. Over here parked in front. And Chuck's Spider. And Mike's Victory and my Go Wing. Big old bald cypress tree here in the front yard. Big old pine trees over there, sure pretty. This is their house, so I'll show it to you. The buyer backed out on them. And they said, well, gotta find another buyer now. Anyway, we got here about an hour ago visiting, having a good time. Sure it's good to see Jerry. Looking forward to seeing Judy here in a little bit. And we just love the place. It's just a beautiful little place. I'm gonna put the camera up.
Real cozy here.
Yeah. Not a whole lot to do.
Yeah.
You know, we'll have a super big yard to occupy your time. Yeah. Got all the time in the world to do nothing.
Yeah. My yard, that's too good. Well, I got to put behind from all my trees and stuff. I'm still picking up leaves.
Yeah. Big time buddies.
He's the one that stirred it all up. Me and Mike had to pick it up.
He never stops.
Yes, sir.
Well, you know, we were talking about that flight deal. When I went up, my wife only, she waited about a month before she came over. You know?
Yeah.
So I was out of the barracks, and I didn't have that influence of what was going on, you know, except I went to work, you know, like a job.
Yeah.
You know, I went to work. Went back home. My life with her, you know. I mean, you guys got married.
I didn't want to get married.
Y'all got married before I did.
I did not want to marry that woman. She wouldn't leave me alone. Finally, I said, fuck it, I'll marry her.
Yeah. She was persistent. Huh? That girl was persistent. Yeah. Yes, sir.
That's all she was. You know, once she got that, handle that, was it, you know.